Mercedes-AMG CLS 53 shows its stylish exterior in official teaser. The new Mercedes-AMG CLS 53 4MATIC Plus is about to be unveiled at the 2018 Detroit Auto Show, but until then, we get to catch a glimpse of it in an official film. Building upon the third generation of the car, it gets a more aggressive design over the lesser versions, such as the AMG badges all around, tweaked bumpers on both ends, boot lid spoiler, and a quad exhaust system, alongside a few sportier touches made to the cabin. Mercedes-AMG continues to keep the CLS 53 specs close to its chest, but it's believed to come with a plug-in hybrid powertrain that combines a 3.0-liter straight-six engine with an electric motor and a lithium-ion battery pack, developing up to 430 horsepower. Moreover, the 4MATIC Plus moniker reveals that it gets the company's all-wheel drive system, probably similar to the one of the new E63 models. In this form, the automaker states that it returns 28 US mpg, 33.6 UK mpg/8.4 L/100 km, on average, and emits 200 grams per kilometer of CO2. Moreover, the new Mercedes-AMG CLS 53 won't slot between the 43 and 63 variants as it was initially expected, as the latter will be kept away from the third-gen car to make room for the AMG GT4, so what we're looking at here is the new range-topping model.